happened one evening at the playing of ball. That first I met Willie, both proper and tall. He was neat, slim, and handsome, and straight in each limb. There's a heart in this bosom, a lies a-breaking for him. Oh, won't you come with me, a small piece of the road, to see my father's dwelling and place of abode? But I knew by her looks and her languishing eye that he was the young man she had cherished most high. There's a spot in my father's garden, lovely Willie, said she, where lords, dukes, and earls await upon me. But when they are sleeping in their long silent rest, I'll go with you, lovely Willie, you're the boy I love best. Her father, being listening in ambush, he lay to hear the fond words that the lovers did say. And with a sharp rapier he pierced her love through, and the innocent blood of her lover he drew. The grave was got ready, lovely Willie laid in. The mass it was chanted to clear his soul of sin, and its honored father you may say as you will, but the innocent blood of my love you did spill. So I will go off to some far country, where I will know no one, and no one knows me. And it's there I will wander till I close my eyes in death. For you, lovely Willie, you're the boy I love best.